Previously on South Beach Tow.
Perez! Damn it, man!
Perez took all the repo orders.
He's after the entire company.
I must confess, you are hard to resist.
And I must confess, you're making me feel some type of way right now.
Ah! Who the hell are you?
I thought this was Jay Money Truck.
That's my stalker, man. She crazy. I don't deal with that no more.
Where are you going now? Ah! That's my dad! Oh, my God! They want to play dirty? They messed with the wrong guy!
Robbie, any sign of Tremont out there today?
No, it was a quick hook and book, man.
Great. We should be able to pick up their repos left and right. I got them a little distracted. I called up the county and filed a complaint posing as a Tremont customer.
Bro, don't you think you're taking this a little too far?
No! Bernice bulldozed my car, bro!
Shh.
Come on, Robbie, get in the truck. We gotta go make some real money.
You like victimizing people.
Ma'am, I don't really enjoy any aspect of my job right now.
Karma's a bitch, and it's gonna come back on you.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
Chris, the astronaut?
Yes, sir.
Hello?
Just give me one quick second. Kosgrove, where are you? You're an hour late.
I'm so sorry. I just woke up.
I don't need this today.
My name is Tony Santiago. I'm a compliance officer with Miami-Dade Consumer Agency. I'm here regarding a consumer complaint.
Okay.
And I'm initiating a surprise inspection of Tremont Towing.
Nice play, Perez. Is there any way that we can look into the actual complaint?
Look, complaints are confidential. All I can tell you is this particular one involves theft, vandalism, and assault. I expect complete access to your company records. I'm going to do a ride along with all your drivers. Let's get this going.
Kind of understaffed today. Is there any way that we could reschedule?
The reason it's called a surprise inspection, because it's a surprise.
Dream. Here are some of our current lock contracts. Bernice.
What's good, baby girl?
Jerome is running late. I think he overslept. Would you mind going by his house?
He's a grown-ass man, though! Truancy officer?
I need everyone 100% today.
All right, tenfold.
I'm gonna go run into the yard. Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah, give me a cup of coffee. Cream and sugar, please.
I can't believe I gotta come out with you and do this, man. Jerome!
Hold up, man. Damn, Bernice.
Dog, it's time to go to work and you running late. And Christy's pissed.
Man, I had a crazy night last night, man.
You overslept. And you smell like liquor. You got company?
Hey, Mike. Come back to bed, boo.
You got back with this donkey booty stalker?
I finally got this man to myself. Go, never. He going right back to bed with me.
He ain't going back to bed. He going to work. Let's go, man.
Hey, I know he coming with me.
Wait, man. Hold up. There's only one way Jay Money gonna get out this mess.
Shh, baby, listen. I gotta go back to work and make this money, all right? When I finish my shift, I promise I'll take you to a nice romantic dinner.
Oh, boo, you gonna take me to Flint again?
Baby, no, I got you.
Man, come on, Jay Money, we gotta go.
Wait, let me go get my clothes back fast.
No, later for that. You can get dressed at Tremont. Go.
Hang on, man.
I love you, boo.
I love you.
Jay Money, what the hell was you thinking?
I was just faded last night.
Now that crazy stalker gonna be thirstier than ever.
All this woman.
I'm gonna have to inspect your fleet next.
Right this way.
Christy, I'm so sorry. This
Santiago.
Hello, Kosgrove.
I guess this means we're being inspected?
Mm-hmm. Kosgrove, what's that dog doing here? You know the rules. You can't have a dog in a public area of this facility. Is her paperwork current?
I don't walk around with her paperwork.
Without that paperwork, you could be running around with a potentially rabid dog.
Chica does not have rabies.
You know the rules. Keep her in a closet or a locker.
I am not putting Chica in a locker.
Chica can hang out in my office all day. It's not open to the public. Problem solved. Let's go look at the fleet, okay?
You know what, Kosgrove? We're not on the same team anymore. As far as I'm concerned, the gloves are off. Excuse me.
Oh, come on, Chica.
Why does this guy have beef with you?
I have no idea, Christy. He started the department a few days after me, and he hated me from the very beginning.
Go bury the hatchet.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Damn, J-Money, it looks like we got a yard intruder. What the hell you doing here?
Ah!
Hey, you!
I got more inside.
Mom!
Bernice! He's the inspector for the county. He's allowed to be in here.
Ain't that the job Dave used to have? What they putting, gravy in the water fountains over there? My bad, baby girl.
She nearly killed me.
I'm sorry, she was just protecting the perimeter of the tow yard as per regulation.
Is he one of your employees?
We have spare uniforms inside and he's gonna change right now.
I wanna do a ride along on a vehicle towaway. And I wanna go with you, cause you look like a big troublemaker. Let's go. And let's pick up some lunch, cause I'm starving.
Starving for lunch? It's 10 o'clock in the morning.
Coming up.
Now, Bernice, be polite. This man's your customer.
Look, man, you lucky I'm having an inspection right now.
Drop that car,
man. Get it off me!
Aw, man, no mustard? How am I supposed to eat a foot-long hot dog with no mustard? You know, Tremont's got a reputation down at the department.
I thought y'all would cut us a little slack since your old friend Dave works at Tremont.
Let me tell you something. Dave Kosgrove and I are not friends.
No.
Because I've got integrity.
What the hell you mean? Old Porky is like 400 pounds of integrity.
I'll tell you exactly what I mean. My first day at county, my wife makes me her mole enchiladas. Things got 39 ingredients in it. It took 12 hours to make. I take it to work. I put it in the refrigerator. And the fact bastard ate them.
How you know Dave ate your lunch?
I know he ate my lunch.
Well, yeah, you probably right. Well, how long ago was this?
3 years ago.
So you still mad about something that happened 3 years ago?
Hell yeah, I'm still mad. Because when you screw with Tony Santiago, there's always gonna be consequences. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but trust me, there will be consequences.
Oh, Lord.
Hey, there's a silver car there. It parked and didn't pay.
The first one right there?
Yeah, the Honda.
All right, Bernice, just take this nice and slow. Be real careful with this weather tripping, Bernice. Don't look at me. Make sure that thing's nice and secure.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Man, that's my car right there.
Now, Bernice, be polite. This man's your customer.
Man, I got this. Bernice, a customer service type hoe.
Need to put my car down right now.
Look, sir, you didn't pay the attendant to park here. It's gonna
be. The guy wasn't here when I parked.
It's gonna be $115 now, or $250 once we get the
Tremont. Nah, it don't go down like that.
Listen, you can't park here without paying.
Yo, you want a scrap?
Look, sir, I do not particularly want to scrap with you today.
Put my car down right now.
Look, man, you lucky I'm having an inspection right now, you fake little wannabe thug.
Drop that car!
Get it off me!
Oh, my God!
Oh, gosh. Sir, are you okay?
This is a major violation. He could have been killed.
That was self-defense, man. I didn't know he was gonna roll that far.
It doesn't matter. I still gotta put it in my report.
Man. Listen, sir, my insurance company, they'll take care of all the damages. You all right, sir?
Yeah, I'm all right. Just get my guard down.
Unbelievable. You're unfreaking believable.
Oh, gosh. Dog, you choking on a hot dog?
Come on, man, I can't even put my arms around his big ass. You all right, dog?
I'm okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Hey, how about since I saved your life and all, you don't put this little incident on your report?
I can't do that. I can't let you compromise my integrity.
I should have let your big ass choke to death.
Yeah, I don't know if you heard, I started my own company. I was hoping to get your repo business, so I went ahead and picked up that red Mercedes you were looking for. All right, thanks for the opportunity, buddy. Another contract flip, baby.
Cool, what's next?
I don't know, let's see what's in the book. How about this Jaguar right here?
Yeah, that's fine, I guess.
Tremont's going down, baby.
I'm all for winning, but not like this.
Man, we are so behind in repos today, thanks to Mr. Inspector Santiago.
That guy is an ass.
He told me you ate his lunch.
What?
When he first started working for the county, you ate all his mole enchiladas.
That's absurd.
Mm-hmm.
Bernice, haters are gonna hate.
Well, hopefully this hater doesn't shut Tremont down. What's good, Mom?
I got a problem. I need to get to work and my car wouldn't start. I need a ride.
Okay, yeah, I got you. Hey, we just gonna swing by and pick her up, then we gonna go get this repo, then we gonna drop her off to the bus terminal, all right?
I'm excited to finally meet your mom. Didn't she used to work at Tremont?
She was a dispatcher for about a month. Then she went back to the hood driving buses. That tells you a lot about Tremont. Oh, Lord, she's standing outside.
Thanks for picking me up. I always count on you, honey bun.
Don't call me that, Mom.
I'm Dave.
Reba.
Nice to meet you,
nice
finally.
Nice to meet you, too.
We just gonna stop off and pick up this repo first, and then we gonna drop you off to the bus terminal.
What? No, I got to get straight to work. I can't be late. They have a zero tolerance policy.
The repo is right on the way to the bus terminal.
You making my blood pressure go up, child.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, we're looking for a black 2013 Mercedes C250. The owner is a Sierra Bradley. She's 3 months behind on her payments. We got a residential address on record, so hopefully it'll be an easy hook and book. See one over there on the other side of the lot.
Yeah, be careful now.
Let me jump out.
Wait till I hook the car first. Wait, then don't jump out of the truck when they move.
Oh, God.
Hey, go check the van, man. Hurry up, make it quick.
Yeah.
Wait up.
Oh, you coming too?
All right, then.
You sure that's the right VIN number?
Yes, sir, it is.
You better not be towing my car, and I live right across the street.
It's not a tow, it's a repossession. You're 3 months behind.
I'm not 3 months behind, and you're not taking my car anywhere.
The bank gave us the repossession order.
You can't take it anywhere when I'm on it.
If I'm late for work, it's gonna be hell to pay. Mom, chill. This shit right up here, look. Easy money. All right, get out and check the van.
I'm trying to be polite in front of your friend, but you being real disrespectful today.
Everything gonna be all right. Just chill.
Go, go, go.
What the hell? Oh, no. Bernice.
I got a job to do.
Well, I do, too.
Robbie and Perez are here. They're taking the car.
What? You better get away from this Jaguar right now, dog.
I brought this repo client to Tremont, and I'm taking it to RP.
Oh, really?
Bernice, Robbie's booting the truck.
Really, Rob? Come on, man. Stop letting Perez manipulate you, dog.
Robbie, let's go.
These guys were like family to me. But what am I supposed to do?
Cross the balls, man.
That's right.
Ma'am, I'm just doing my job.
Where are your conflict resolution skills? You can't let an incident like this
escalate.
Listen
to your boss, man.
The
Now, you know we don't really want to tow this car, baby, but we got to do what the bank asked us to do, you feel me?
I'm just going through a whole lot right now. I moved down here with my man, found out he was cheating on me, going to the club every night trying to figure it out. I'm tired already, and I'm a little bit hungover.
Jerome, take this car today. Repo.
Look, baby, I feel what you're going through, but we have to take this car today, you know what I'm saying? But look, I promise everything will be better, you feel me?
Really?
You're too pretty to be alone, you know what I'm saying?
That's like the nicest thing I've heard in weeks.
Oh, yeah, because I know so how fine you is, you know?
You're too sweet to me.
Smile, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on.
Hold on!
Oh, my God.
What the hell you think you're doing? That's my man.
Huh?
I thought you were going to stay at the crib.
I was missing you. But what the hell you out here doing this ratchet-ass trick?
Look, I'm really sorry about all this.
I got enough drama.
All right, come on, let's get this done today.
Come on, man.
I miss you, baby.
Come on, get out the truck.
This is a sneak preview of what you got when you come home tonight.
Man, what you doing, baby? Please get down, man. I'm gonna lose my job.
So what? Then you'll have more time for us.
I need my job. I need a paycheck so I can buy us a house for us and our kids. Just get down, man. Go back to the crib, please.
Okay.
Come on, get down.
You better not touch me.
Bernice to Jerome.
Go ahead, Bernice.
I need a crowbar.
That mother put a boot on Bernice's truck.
I don't got no crowbar.
Jerome!
I need a ride!
Because I need to get to work.
What the hell's going on, Jay?
The address
is 360.
Northeast 152nd Street.
What are you, a taxi service now?
And you didn't even get the repo!
You got so many violations, I don't even know where to begin.
I've never been late. Y'all gonna make me get fired.
Oh, I'm man, about damn time.
Man.
Hey!
Man, about time this truck come. I need a ride to my bus terminal right now.
I got you.
How am I supposed to get back to Tremont? It ain't enough room in here.
We gotta go.
Hey, B, why don't you just get in the Benz in the back?
That's a violation, man. You can't be in there with
the car. Man, shut the hell up.
I mean, flying back here like I'm in a damn stagecoach.
If it's a rental car, look at the key, and the key should tell you what kind of car it is. Find the key, call me back, okay? All right, bye-bye. How can I help you?
My car was towed.
What kind of car?
A red Honda Civic.
Give me a second. I'm not showing that I have any Hondas, so maybe you want to go out the door, and then we can take a look in the yard, okay? Come on in. You're welcome. I have a few red cars, but...
I don't see it.
No.
This is really annoying right now.
I don't have any record of us towing, and I'm sorry.
Are we gonna do
a walk? Well, there's nothing else we can do.
Sorry, guys.
Thank you.
Bernice, what happened to your truck?
Your brother put a boot on it and stole our damn repo.
Are you serious?
Every time I go to sleep, an angel visits me.
What the hell is this?
Sweetly singing all the words of love. All it took was just one look, and now my heart's been won. It's not a golden sunrise. Beautiful Bernice,
oh,
a moment spent with her feels like heaven here on earth. It's not a golden sunrise, it's beautiful Bernice. What can I say about the apple of my eye?
Oh, no.
The bees can't make a honey sweet as her. She's just as gentle as a kitten's purr. And I can't wait to tell the whole wide.
Golden sunrise, it's beautiful Bernice. It's not a bird flying high, it's beautiful Bernice.
Oh my God.
It's not a golden sunrise. It's beautiful, Bernice.
Hey, B, I'm not just a sales associate for Truck Max. I'm also an assistant coach for the Dwyer High Competitive Show Choir.
You're supposed to have a secure perimeter on this tow yard. This is a major violation.
Guys, this is really cute and charming, but this is not the place for it. You guys gotta go. Jerome, help me out, please.
I'm sorry, kids.
I'm sorry, guys.
You have to leave.
Oh, come on, we worked so hard.
You
on
and
this.
I put this whole have to have a conversation
it's
now.
It's over. Let's go.
It's in my office. We may have technically broken a rule or two.
Tremont is a total disaster area. Violence, nudity, you got people doing musical numbers in your tow yard. As of today, effective immediately, I'm shutting you down.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
Bro, what the hell?
I'm here to repossess this truck, bro.
Don't be acting like you don't want none of this.